in a mature cataract.
Yes.
And on what basis?
Yeah.
She showed no, case but you should get a good spike, no? Once you see everything
but
is
always you will believe on things. Always you believe on a sir. On an ultrasound biometer as much as optical biometer.
See, you have no choice.
Yes.
If it's like but I have had patients where we have put multifocal in the first time, they come 1 year later in the other eye. By that time there is a mature cataract. What would you do?
So do you take any extra precaution to tell the patient?
Yes, we do.
What
we tell them about three things. First, we tell them that now it's a mature cataract, we cannot see the retina, there could be changes like in the optic nerve or flat lesions or whatever, lamellar maculorum, whatever, which can cause poor vision post-op. Second, we tell them that, you know, on table there could be changes, like mature cataract, you can have an excess running out, you can have a PC tear, you can have dialysis, so you may or may not be able to put a multifocal. And third thing, like you said, you can have a variable reading which could result in a refractive surprise. You tell them all the three things.
Then my next question, the patient comes with a mature cataract for the first time.
First time. I would still do it. Tell him all the three things.
Okay.
If he is ready to accept,
yes, yes.
Then put a multifocal. If he is not ready to accept, I would not.
Do you have a pleasant sleep at night after putting that?
Why not?
Yeah.
You have told him.
Because you are not sure.
You write on paper.
Okay.
No,
I am not saying don't tell him. Write on paper. Tell him that he has to accept.